What did I do?
Help me move this man.
From the moment I discovered acting, I knew that's what I wanted to do. Acting is about being scared. It's literally about serving character and story by revealing self. Your journey as an actor, and certainly as an acting student, is to really become comfortable with who you are. Our attention to technique training so that we're shaping artists who are capable when they get the job and they're handed their script, that is well in place. And I think what makes us unique is we also have a pragmatic component as it pertains to the sort of realistic nature of a career. And our goal is to graduate capable artists. And for me, that means artists who are empowered not only to do the thing that they're most passionate about, which may be performance in our case, but they're empowered to create their own content. So they're not just sitting around waiting once they graduate for somebody to give them permission to act. They're taking the opportunity to.